91 rook c3. I'm still fine. Or am I? Of course, I just messed this up. I'm gonna force him to take an outside pawn. Okay, so I'm still better. Let's go f5 here. Be careful, there's a rook g4 trick somewhere. I can play rook a1, rook a2. I assume, if anything, it's a good idea just to gobble another pawn. I mean, you can't really push. Okay, let's go. I can push and play bishop g1 from behind. Check and take. There we go.